Dave & Buster's right now. And we're sitting down because we're going to eat first. And after Dave & Buster's, we are headed over to, what's it, Cinematopia.
Is where we're going to go.
Cinetopia to see a movie. So that's what we're doing next. But we are at Dave & Buster's first so we can eat and play some games. And then, yeah, our movie is at 7 and it's almost 5 o'clock now. So we're going to hang out here for about 2 hours because the theater's just like a couple blocks up the street. So, yeah. Gonna order and I will check back in with you guys once we have our food here. Okay, so at Dave & Buster's we ordered our food and we got our drinks, but I wanted to show you guys our drinks because they light up. I don't know if you can tell that in the video, but they light up. This is clean. Yeah, it has like a glowing ice cube thing in it. It's neat. Like a snow cone. Anyway, yep. I'll be back when the food gets here because it's really pretty from the menu, so I hope it looks really pretty when we get it. Yep, I'll be back. Okay, so I almost forgot because I'm a total pig and the food looks really good, but I told you guys I'd show you pictures of the food because it's pretty. So, yeah, let me see if I can get it turned around. That way. These are my, I was about to say cheesecake sliders. Philly cheese steak sliders and chicken tenders. And that's where we dumped out our cheddar bite things we're still eating. And that is a burger with buffalo chicken on it and onions and stuff. But it's really pretty. The food's really pretty. What is that? I don't know what that is, but it tastes good. Anyway, yeah, I'll be back.
Hey, I that's huge. Pizza, guys.
Hey, good, real good.
Do you need ranch?
Can I get some ranch?
Some ranch? Okay, perfect. You guys need two sides of them? Just one side of it?
No. Take another bite. Jaw unhinging to eat the burger.